Hey YouTube, this is Primetime Pokemon. Today, I have to open up two more Dragon's Exalted Pokemon booster packs. Just like last week, I got these two from Walmart. They cost $4.18 a piece. And one has Rayquaza on the front, and the other one has Giratina. If you remember watching last week's video, it was actually a little strange. I got two of the same Pokemon in both the packs as the rares. Manectric I got in both packs, but they're just different versions of Manectric from the set. I'm hoping to get at least a holographic card in one of these two packs, preferably an EX card, and preferably either a Ho-Oh or Mew EX card, but anything's fine as long as I haven't gotten it before. This is a tough one to open here. Okay, so open up the one with Giratina first. And I'll be giving away the code cards on my blog, like I do every day in the code card reviews. So you have Gible, Buizel, Aeron, Wurmple, Vulpix, Stunfisk, Whalmer, Tool Scrapper, oh, Magmortar Reverse Holo Rare, very nice. And then the actual rare in the pack, oh, it's a Garbodor Holo. So an excellent pack right there. Two rares is always nice. And I don't believe I've gotten that Garbodor Holo out of the Dragon's Exalted set yet. Set the code card aside here. Okay, so we have Yanma, Aipom, Electrike, Stunky, Gible, Roserade, Bouffalant, Maractus, Walrein, is that another rare? Yes it is, a rare reverse holo. And then the actual rare in the pack, Beautifly. So out of two packs here, I had four rares, very excellent pulls. So thanks a lot for watching me open two Dragon's Exalted Pokemon booster packs. Before you go, make sure and check out all the links in the video description below, my Facebook, blog, and Twitter links. And stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.